How's it going out there? This is Jordan Jones on Super Mario Odyssey. We're gonna go ahead and warp to the Sand Kingdom because there's a power moon that's located in the Metro Kingdom. They need to go to the Sand Kingdom first to get. And you need to warp over to the Metro Kingdom. First, go to the Sand Kingdom, is all to say. I'll show you where to go. Huh?
Hey! Oh, need a cleaner.
We're not going about that rock yet. Save that for another video. I don't know if I'll be hitting all the rocks or not. I didn't even on my main file get all the rocks. Majority of them I did. Here's a trick you can use with a glide on. I want to show you this. It's easy. I'll be using it to get a certain power moon that's in the Sand Kingdom. Just gonna possess him first. Get a little bit more momentum like this. And let go of the... It's best to make shallow turns or don't turn at all to get this one. Then just hold the A button and start shaking your controller. I messed up that time. Because I'm trying to get that power moon. It's easy to do. Just possess him first. I'm shaking the controller right now. Then when you're directly past the power moon, unpossess him. Now we need to go inside here, and there's a warp us to the Metro Kingdom, and there's a power moon there we're going to get, as well as we got one that was in the Sand Kingdom, but there's another one. And the race here is located somewhere, I believe in this area, if I am positive. Where's the race located at? I know where it's located. It's just harder to find. I didn't realize that was there. I think I know where it's at. You know how to get up here. Just do this, it's easy. This game's so easy. Than play the regular game. But I heard that 100% of these games is extremely tough. There's one thing I heard of. That made this entire game 100% is extremely tough. Okay, so I'll try this. Ah! How do I get up there? I'm looking for the race. The Koopa Troopa race, whatever. I'm looking for it. Where is it? I just found it when I practiced it. Hopefully this video won't go too long and I can find it. Oh, there it is! How would I have found that? that to find? This one, it's a little tricky, because you'll see why. Here's how you do it. Metro Kingdom Regular Cup. The reason why this one is tricky is because of this. First of all, we're going to start going. Drop, throw, dive, jump. Now we want to do this. And we want to go this way. Jump, throw, dive, jump. Land here. Jump off. Possess these. Get up here. Easy, right? Is this really that hard? I used to thought this was like one of the harder ones. Like, see, is this really that hard? Now I realize how easy it is. Like, is it really that hard? That's all you have to do. You can get done, like, in the blink of an eye. That's it so far for the Metro Kingdom, if I can think. So far is it for the Metro Kingdom, but we're gonna work back to the Odyssey. That's it. Hope that's helpful and have a good one.